The thyroid is moderately hypokagenic and has several more hypokagenic areas. None of the latter fits to a nodule in pathological sense. The left lobe has a similar presentation.